Hi everybody and welcome back to Calm Your Dog. Now for today's video I've got a really exciting one all about German Shepherds. I'm going to be talking to you guys about a few facts that I have learned and found on the internet all about German Shepherds. If you want to learn a little bit more about that dog breed then please do stay tuned. Before we get started let me know down below any facts you guys know about German Shepherds. We absolutely love hearing what you guys have to say so please drop them in the comments but let's just get started. So the first fact about a German Shepherd is they're actually a 20th century breed. When I first heard this, I just couldn't believe it because to me, I have always seen a German Shepherd as being quite a historical dog breed. Just, I don't know, the way that they look, they just look very sort of historical. I don't know what I'm talking about, but you know what I mean? When you look at a dog breed and you think they look like they've got a lot of history behind them, but actually they are a fairly recent addition to the dog breeds. Of all the facts about German Shepherds, one that might surprise you most is that despite their current widespread popularity, this breed has only been around a little more than a century, which, like I said, is just crazy to me. Let me know down below if that's as crazy to you as it is to me. Now, fact number two is all about the breed's motto, and the breed's motto is utility and intelligence. Now, German Shepherds are known to be incredible working dogs, and actually when the first German Shepherd dog club was set up, they actually had very, very strict guidelines and breed standards. Now, utility and intelligence was the breed's motto. These working dogs were notable for their agreeable temperament, their unparalleled loyalty and obedience, as well as their highly intelligent behaviour as well. And like I said, I've met a few German Shepherds in my time and they are a really, really amazing dog. Super, super intelligent, super loyal, but also really, really hardworking as well. Now, the next fact is that German Shepherds were actually one of the first ever service dogs. So in 1928, a German Shepherd named Buddy became the very first seeing eye dog to a man named Morris Frank. Now, what I mean by seeing eye dog is a guide dog, somebody that helps the blind. Buddy had been trained by Dorothy Harrison, an American expat who ran a school in Switzerland. Seeing what an impact Buddy made on Frank's life, she returned home and established the Seeing Eye, which is a school created to train legions of seeing eye guide dogs, which, as you guys will know today, guide dogs are one of the most incredible dog breeds, or most incredible thing that a dog can do. So the fact that German Shepherds were able to play a part in that is just absolutely incredible. But that is it for today's video. Like I said, a few little facts about German Shepherds, which I hope you guys haven't heard of before. I wanted to try and find ones that are a little bit less popular. They might have seen on other videos, so do let me know if you enjoyed those. Let us know down below in the comments any other dog facts you would like to hear from us. But that is it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Bye everybody.